In this problem, we have been given that cart is moving from A to B to C to D, and we need to